Well, Juwan, I just want to say congratulations for winning the Community Impact for the Lower Mainland Award.
Thanks very much. I'm honored. ScorePeg was started in 2014, born out of the recognition that there were very few services or programs for adults on the autism spectrum. So winning this award means for us that it's a reassurance that our networking, our efforts to engage with other organizations, and our persistence over time is finally paying off. Individuals with autism and their families are reaching out to us, they're hearing us, and that's hugely exciting.
Can you tell us a few details about how ScorePeg Society helps the autism community?
It's about support. Supporting adults for us meant that we had to focus on adult issues. And we chose those to be post-secondary education, employment, housing, mental health, and life and social skills.
Really, what motivated you to start ScorePeg?
I have a son who's now 28 on the autism spectrum. We have had a really long journey of trying to support his mental health and to find a path that made sense for him. My story was typical.
What is your hope for the future of young people on the spectrum?
People on the spectrum are capable and able to function and to contribute to society. And we need to, in all aspects of life, continue to provide the skills that they need, the supports that they need, in order that they can fully access jobs and relationships in community.